Hey y'all, it's your girl V-Law. I am actually in the kitchen doing some prep work for this weekend. I just thought that I would show you how I cut my bell pepper. And this is also a great culinary tip for the holidays in case you don't want to do all of that chopping and stuff. So I have my handy dandy food processor. It's one of my favorite kitchen gadgets. And so I already have a little bit in the food processor already. So I'm actually doing some prep for some baked beans for tomorrow's event. So I'm going to show you how to do this, how I cut this bell pepper. And this is how I cut my bell pepper. As you can see, I just took the core. I cut it on all four sides at the very top. And I cut it also at the very bottom, leaving all of the seeds and the membrane intact. So there's your slices, and I am going to pop all of this in my food processor. And as you can see here, I pulsed maybe 3 or 4 times, and it gave me a finely chopped that I needed. All right, y'all. Till next time, I'll holla.